Hello everyone, welcome to a new run game. My name is Lenish and this game I'm going to play Twisted Fate. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna invade. First of all, let's check the lane. Okay, Azir mid, Gragash jungle and Rek'Sai jungle for them. The only thing that I noticed is that Azir doesn't have cleanse, so it will be probably pretty easy to kill him, even in team fights. He should have took a cleanse, because it's really good against Twisted Fate stun. We have Nautilus top, that's really good. If he manages to get farm and be tanky, with Gragas it will be really, really easy for me to do damage. You'll be able to protect me and everything. I'm doing way more damage than Azir does. Let me check something. Okay, everything is fine. So yeah, the lane will be pretty much, he will probably try to push me. That's what all Azirs do. So I'll try to push it back and not get pushed to the tower. But Rek'Sai is really strong early ganker, so I have to be careful with that. He will be able to do a lot if I'm not paying attention. Forgot Trinker, but whatever. I have to recall anyways. Charm, yeah, man. Sure. Whatever. Just be yourself. Be a man. Okay. Yeah, he's already pushing. Let's do some damage. Okay. Let's push this back. Nice. He's not pushing as hard as I thought he would. Okay, now he will push. He was really paying attention not to miss any creeps. And he didn't. 6 out of 6. Nice. Okay, he will kill me probably. Trying to harass me. I missed that by mistake. Let's take that. Nice. Looking good. I managed to take that, but I'm out of mana. I'll try to last hit only with autos and blows. For now, I managed to keep the lane here, but I don't know for how long I'll be able to do that. Almost took that. Nice. 16 to 15, that's not too bad. Okay. I'll keep that for the cannon. Nice. I took the cannon. But I took too many hits there. Let's push this. So hard to push this against Azir. Okay, taking that. I'll pop one potion. Good. Okay, he's not harassing me. Gragas wanted to gank, but he decided not to. And okay. Oh, nice! First blood ball lane. So nice. That was really good of Azir, dodging that. Okay. 26-27. We are both CSing really well. Okay. At level 5 I will push this really hard. But until then I will just try to last hit with autos. And not pushing the lane too much. Okay, good. Gragas got the kill on Rek'Sai. Nice, took the cannon. Careful. Now I can push this. He's level 4. Why is that? Maybe Rek'Sai was around mid and he stole some experience. Come on. Nice, I took all 3 range minions. Hmm. Okay. He managed to get away again. I will let him push the next wave, tricking him that I backed. So I will last hit at the tower without any pressure. Yeah, he will hard push this. Okay, I'm still here, son. Let's take this. He used a lot of mana here, trying to push this. So yeah, I think I'll be able to shove the next wave pretty easy if I blue card. I just want to be able to do two Qs. Okay, I hit him there. No, never mind. Okay. Okay, I didn't expect that. If I knew, if I only knew, he would do that. Oh man, I'm coming. Come on. Come on. Nice. No, no. Oh man, I had no mana. No mana. This guy. He shouldn't go there. I hope I will be able to recall here. I'll get this. This and this. If he keeps complaining, he's just really bad. Nah, together. Together what, man? I was out of mana. I couldn't do anything. Just one out or two. And he probably had a barrier. That would have been really... I was ready to flash W him, but I didn't have mana. If he waited a little more, I would be able to do that. Nice, took those. Let's push this really hard. Come on. I don't like that he lost the blue. That's what I care the most. I'll do some damage on the tower, having Sheen. It will really help. Yeah, almost 500. Yeah, I did 500. Okay, I chunked him pretty hard there. I really have no flash. Okay. Let's take a few wards and potions. I can come, but no ignite. Okay. No, I'm here. Gragas wanted to defend this. But no worries. Okay, Gragas is coming again. It will be insanely good if we manage to get the okay, the blue buff, but yeah. He knows. Come on. 5 gold here. I'm going top. Come on. Come on. Nice! That's what I'm talking about, man! That's what I'm talking about! The gold and everything! That's just insane! Okay. I think we should be able to get this. Actually, she will TP. But we'll do plenty of damage on the tower. And she will not be able to kill Nautilus because I have red and everything. Come on! Come on, take that. Nice. Nice. Good job. Really nice. 2 kills and a tower, that's huge. I'll get Nidhi's Large Road. I wanted to upgrade Tinket, but I don't have the level. I have so much gold that... But no level. Yeah, indeed, it was. Okay. Let's see, will he try again? That would be a bad idea, he's pretty low. Come on, Yeah, on my way. I'm coming. Oh, if Azir comes here, he's so dead. He could get like kill in the blue. That would be so bad if he just queued there. People tend to do that. I mean, mid laners tend to camp you when you go for blue. Okay, I don't have flash. I have to be careful not to get cocky. Okay, organize here. I just wanted to work here, nothing more. Yeah, I know. Come on, nice. Come on. Okay. If I managed to stun that. Careful. Did a lot of damage on the tower. We don't need to dive, just back. I still have no flash, so I have to be careful of Rek'Sai, not Rengar. Okay, Irelia is missing. Yep. Okay, she stopped. No worries. I'll do one blue card, 160 damage. Okay, nice. That some damage onto him. It will, he won't be able to. It's really good to do damage on the jungler. Oh, okay, careful. I mean, if it happens for your jungler to meet their jungler, every single damage that you did, it will count in a fight. And if you don't have what to do with that W, like I had here, it's just really good to throw it on the jungler. So he'll be pretty low, and he'll also not be able to gank that easy. Okay, Irelia is not following. Yeah, I know. Let's see. Okay, Rek'Sai is still there. No. Yeah, I'll probably try to flash. No. Okay. Take that. I have money for Rabadon. I just want to push one more time and then back, because the wave is already here. Okay, here's his Q. Nice. Something there. Okay, no words. Okay, I'm coming. This is a pretty tough fight. Come on. This is not looking good for us. Now Tiris is coming. Careful. Oh man, I should have flashed there. Oh, that was not good at all. Let's take this and this. If I had my Rabadon here. Nice. He took one. But they will probably be able to kill him. Yeah. He's dead. Azir took a lot of gold here and kills. This is not good. Yeah, I could have played that a little better, I guess. I could have flashed there and stay alive. If I stayed alive, they wouldn't be able to rush this. But I still have the farm advantage, so yeah, I have that going nice for me. Luck of the draw. Okay. Oh, she's full HP. I thought I'll be able to try something onto her. 15 CS ahead. The phone was ringing. No flash, okay. I'll come after I push this. Careful. Okay, everyone is missing. I have to keep farming, that's all for now. Okay, relay stop. She may not be alone. Rexxai may be around. Oh man. I think they have over there. Okay. Almost hit him with that Q. Okay, Rexxai stop. Yeah, I know, but nice. I'll push this and then I'll back because they are coming. Okay, good. That's risky. Don't fight that. I'll take Lich Bane and then go for blue. They'll probably push mid, trying to get this tower. I think I'd have been able to get both top there. Still have my flash. Gragas has his ultimate, so maybe he'll try to engage on them. Come on. Okay. Yeah, that's what I wanted him to do. To try to kill Azir. On my way, I'll first push. Nice. Then I'm coming. I don't want to lose the CS. Okay. That's mine. Thank you. It's not good. Careful. Okay. I almost hit him there. Okay, Sivir is here. We have to defend this. And I guess we won't be able to. Nice. Oh man. They got chunked pretty hard. Now Tils will go top. We don't really have to fight, but I'm fine with that. I'm really strong. Come on. Nice. 75 bonus gold from being near the tower. Yeah, we should be able to get him. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, let's take the tower. Oh man, that's close. Come on. Okay, let's be careful. Nice, I hit her there. Nice, come on. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, okay, I'm coming. He's fine. I'll just back now. I'll probably get Zhonya. Yeah, I'll get Zhonya. They are trying to focus me, seeing that I'm the strongest in the team. So it will be really good. It will also help me survive more to Sivir's and Irelia damage. And also Rek'Sai damage. Overall, it will help me survive more. We ping Rek'Sai, so we went for Rek'Sai. No hesitations. Meh, JK. No, it was good going for Rek'Sai there. We should prepare for Drake. Drake, prepare. I still have my flash. That's really good. Okay, let's go and take that. Nice! I took everything. That was good. I wanted just the small ones, but it seems that I managed to get the big one too. Okay. I'm coming. Careful. Okay. Nice. I got Irelia. Oh man. Careful. Okay. Just have to be careful. We are stronger. Okay. Nice. I'll push this. Oh man, this game is looking really good for us. Yeah, let's take that. Always on the run. Oh, that Trish. So salty, man. We are winning this so hard and he's so angry. I still have my flash. That is insanely good. Nice. I'll finish my Zhonya. 441 AP. Let's see how much after I get this. 429 more AP. Charmed, I'm sure. That's something. Not that much for 1300 gold. I think that's how much it costed. Let's see. Yeah, probably. Yeah, probably like that. But it's also the armor and everything and the active, that's why it costed that much. I mean, I could have get you could have get an Nislajod if you really need the item. But I really need the active there. Because I'm already super fed. Okay, let's defend this. Nice. Seems that I don't need the help. Yeah, sorry for pinging. Let's take the blue. Yeah, I suppose there is a war because he wouldn't face check like that. He was not sure that he's safe. Nice. Oh man, I'm out of position. No, I should be fine. We don't need Corki. Okay. Let's get him. Come on. They should be able to catch him. Hmm. I'll stay mid. Defending this. Okay, good. No, actually no. I'll just go top. To clear this. A lot of farm. And I don't want to let it go to waste. I'll push armor wave and then I'll back. Getting boots. Yeah, probably boots and an amplifying tome. Let's push this wave too. Nice, and then okay, I'll not go mid. I wanted to go mid, but it seems they will not push. Let's take I'll take Alacrity, actually. I really want the movement speed. It will help me kite back, Rek'Sai and everything. Oh, double play, okay. Come on, throw him, nice. Good job, guys. Oh, that's so close. Come on, get that tower. They should be able to. Yeah, yeah. This tower is ours. Nice. I don't remember when I died. Oh, I remember. It was bot when I. Yeah. I wanted to flash, but yeah, it was a pretty close fight there. Okay. Take a cue to the face, man. Haha, that's what I'm talking about. Poor Morgana. She got destroyed. Nice. Come on. Nice, free gold. I'll go bot. Clear that. Nautilus is. Yeah, it's probably dead. Our blue is up in 2 minutes, okay. Let's push this. They'll not be able to take much. Actually, I'll back. I'll take a blasting one. Okay, good. A lot of movement speed. 434. We got the inhibitor. Now we should get the next Drake. Maybe force a Baron or something. Okay, I'm coming. Come on, son. Okay, nice. Come on. Come on. Nice. Nice. They are focusing me really hard. I should have clicked on Trash Lantern and then Flash. I guess that was my bad. I really got away. She's probably... No, she's there. Oh, Corki can't 1v on her. No, no. It's too risky. Let's... actually, no. I will not sell this. I'll lose too much gold selling that. Trish is coming. That's kinda greedy. Okay. Yeah, yeah, she's ours. Come on, let's do that. 20 seconds. They should have been ready for this by now, but... Yeah, they chased a lot. I don't have Flash, but I'll have Zhonya. It was really... helpful to have Zhonya there. They wasted a lot of time waiting for my Zhonya to wear off. No words, no anything. Yeah, they'll probably go for Drake. We can leave that. Nice. They can see my my cards, I think. Okay. Oh, I got it. Let's I'll go bot. Yeah, we can take Drake on our way there. Come on. We can take that, but I will take the insane farm bot. Nice. Okay, good. He wants to take blow. Please. Nice. Okay, I can flash stun. No, I don't have flash, I forgot. I'll just take this. Just staying behind and safe. Nice. Nice. I think we won the game. Okay, come on. Oh, okay. We can take this. Hit tower. Okay, this went really well for us. We could try to end. They are pretty weak. Okay, the inhibitor is spawning soon. Come on. Let's take that. Come on, guys. I want to win. Nice. Okay, so let's see the post-game stats. Okay. So, this is the gold. This is my mark. And let's see the damage. Okay. Corki was first. Really, really well of him. So, thank you for watching, guys. And see you next video.